What do we mean by refining your search? When you do a search strategy and you search a database, you're going to start with really broad keywords so you won't be ignoring some really excellent information. But by starting off broad, you're going to be getting a huge amount of results back and you won't be able to go through them all. Therefore, you're going to need to refine your search to narrow down your results to get back exactly what you need. So, for the purpose of this, I'm going to do a search on the impact physical activity has on mental health. So in the first box, I'm going to type in physical activity. And in the second box, I'm going to type in mental health. Now click on search. So as you can see, we have 6,589 results back. And again, that's far too many to go through. So what we can do is we can go about limiting our results. We can limit to full text only. So you'll see it's dropped down to a little over 3,000 results. We can also look at refining and updating our publication date. We can update it to the most up-to-date possible, so maybe in the last 20 years, and we can update it. This will all be dependent on the type of study you're doing. You, as the student, will be able to determine what date you need. So, as you can see, it's dropped down slightly too. We can also look at the source types. For example, you can search by academic journals only, magazines, trade publications, and so on. So, we might just look at academic journals right now, and you'll see it's dropping down ever so slightly. We can also look at geography. Geography might be an important thing to look at when doing your research. So let's look at Australia, and it's dropped down to 68. So what I generally do is I read the first 5 to 10 titles. If the first 5 to 10 titles are bringing me back information that I think will be useful to me in my assignment, I will start reading the abstracts of those. Just be aware that most databases, the results are sorted by relevance, so the most relevant articles will be at the top of the list. Just be aware that if the first 5 to 10 titles are not answering your question, it could be that you need to look at the keywords that you've used and adapt them and change them. And just be aware that I'm focusing on Academic Search Complete right now. Other databases may look different, and the refine results option may not always be on the left-hand side of the screen. Familiarize yourself with the database you're using before you start searching. And if you're still struggling, please do contact your subject librarian or the library in general, and we will be more than happy to help. Thank you.